ओके स्टूडेंट, होप यू एंजॉयड द वीडियो. ओके डियर पेरेंट्स, काइंडली टेक द स्क्रैप बुक. दिस इज योर स्क्रैप बुक. टेक दिस बुक एंड ओपन फर्स्ट पेज. फर्स्ट यू विल ड्रॉ अ मार्जिन लाइन ऑन फोर साइड्स. ड्रॉ अ मार्जिन लाइन ऑन फोर साइड्स and then right here draw an apple and color it, and then write the date here. Okay, now draw an apple like this. Then draw a stamp of apple and then draw a leaf. Okay, then first you will ask your child what is the color of apple. Which color is this? This is red color. What is the color of apple? Apple is red. The color of apple is red. Okay, then first you will do color the boundary line of apple. Boundary line of apple. Then up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, now and then what is the color of stem? Brown. You will do brown color in the stem. And what is the color of leaf? Green. Which color is this? Green. Green in the leaf you will do green color. Very good. Now in this week, this is your home task, that first the parent will draw an apple and then the students will do color in the apple. With the help of this apple, the parent, the student will be able to learn about the colors: red color, green color, and brown color. The student will be able to familiar about these colors. Now this is your home task. Hope you learn the lesson. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.